呢條係第二十條，佢就問你咧，究竟個 eddy current 係點？咁首先講一講咩叫 eddy current 啦。其實 eddy current 咧都係 induced current 嘅一種，不過咧，因為我喺一塊平面金屬嘅平面上邊，所以佢有好多大大小小嘅 induced current。有陣時為一方面起見嘅話咧，咁我就將整體所有 current 咧就叫做一個 eddy current 啦。咁咧，所以我哋考慮 eddy current 嘅嗰陣時咧，其實都係同翻我哋考慮 magnetic induction 一樣。而家呢個 case 嘅話咧，其實呢一塊金屬板咧係向外走嘅，於是乎咧你會見到咧係呢個範圍咧就會有 change， 而佢嘅 change 就係 into paper 嘅 magnetic field 減少緊，所以於是乎咧我要 oppose the change 嘅話咧，我就會製造翻一個向下嘅 magnetic field 啦。於是乎咧，根據 Weihan Grip Rule 嘅話咧，我會見到咧佢應該咧。個 induced current 就會向呢個方向，咁所以答案咧就係 B。